My people, the Maori, arrived by canoe in the islands of Aotearoa, or New Zealand, just 1,200 years ago. Dance is part of our everyday life. It's our way of carrying our culture into the future.
Whatungarungaro he tangata toitū te whenua. Man may disappear. Man will disappear, but the land will always be here. We are only the guardians of the land. This is our belief.
Go down a bit and up, down, up. Now the head.
Haka. Ha means breath. Ka means on fire or fiery words. Put it both together, fiery words.
Drop down to the right.
To us, the ugliest man is the most handsome. Fearsome, to be fearsome, to put fear in the hearts of your enemies. That's why they poke the tongue, the eyes. To tell the enemy that we're going to eat you. My mouth waters for your flesh. Trying to frighten your enemy, trying to suck yourself up for warfare. Go back to the saying that we have, he kākano I ruia mai I rangi ātea, which means, I am a seed that was sown from the past, and I shall never be lost. E kore e ngaro, I will never be lost. Because of that unbroken link back to our past, that is what makes us, as Māori, our identity has not been broken throughout these years.